New at 6, the Austin Airport has received 3 reports of catalytic converter thefts within the last 24 hours. Last night's complaint was from one of the economy lots. 2 this morning occurred in Lot D and Lot F. An ABIA spokesperson says they have parking representatives patrolling the lots and garages, and they have cameras in all of the lots and garages. If this happens to you, the airport says call Austin police directly.